Please sit comfortably and close your eyes. See if you can straighten your back a little bit without forcing it. Try to find that balance between being relaxed and being alert. Check for any specific area of the body that might feel especially tense. And use your exhalation to release some of that tension. You may take a few deep breaths in and out. And then just come back to a natural, normal way of breathing through the nose. See if you can be fully present with each inhalation and exhalation. If your breath is shallow, let it be shallow. That's okay. If it is deep, that's okay too. Now focus your attention either on the tip of your nose or in the area below the nostrils, above the upper lip. See if you can feel the air as it touches this area. When you find yourself lost in thought, just gently bring your attention back to the breath. See if you can develop a sense of curiosity towards the breath. Remain aware, open, and curious. How does the breath feel in this moment? Where is it more prominent? Is it the same temperature on the inhalation as on the exhalation? Is it passing through the right nostril? The left nostril? Both? Let's take a few moments and pay close attention to it. And whenever your mind wanders away, again, gently bring it back. this way, we train our attention. We are training ourselves to be present and mindful. Over time, we want to be able to reduce the time we've spent lost in thoughts and increase the time where we can be fully present and attentive to the breath. Let's take a few more minutes to practice in this way. Whenever you feel ready, take a few deep, intentional breaths again. And gently open your eyes.